What you doing, Ninja Hannah?
Oh, no, Chris told me to set up the boom mic and start running.
All right.
Okay. I can explain. Remember when we did that Conquest Preserve 5K spot, you know, that's coming up on Sunday, October 17th?
I do. We did it last week. It was a beautiful day. You raced that car. You won. Old tortoise in the hair.
Oh, I know. Bad news. So I had another yogurt on the keyboard incident. I lost all the footage.
Wow.
Yeah.
Toucan Sam'd again.
Yeah. I figured we need to do it again because it's coming up. So since I have a bum hip and you've got that sciatica going on, I figured a youth on our side, Ninja Hannah.
Ninja Hannah. Ninja Hannah, you got a black belt and 5K running?
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm.
That's good.
That's really good. So, Ninja Hannah, do you know anything about the Conquest Preserve 5K coming up?
No, I don't.
Oh, well, you're getting ready to. Yeah, because on Sunday, October 17th, it is the Conquest Preserve 5K. It's going to be at Conquest Preserve. You can sign up today by going to runsignup.com and search for Conquest Preserve 5K. If you sign up before October 10th, you get a t-shirt. So remember, runsignup.com, Conquest Preserve 5K. Almost messed that up, but that's okay.
So it sounds like you're going to get a t-shirt, Hannah.
Yeah.
Awesome. How long do I have to do this?
Well, it is a 5K, Hannah. We've only been going for 2 minutes, so come on. Up it up. Knees to chest.
Well, that sounds like you have a lot of running to do. When you're done, don't forget you have to still edit that tasty toucan piece. So, are you done?